I'm here with DJ from the Central Florida Scorpions. We're still 0-0 halftime. How do you feel about this game so far?
Right now, I feel it's a good game. I mean, in our first meeting with them, they really handed it to us. We're a different team today. So right now it's a 0-0 game. You can't ask for more than that other than to have points on the board.
You guys are awesome as far as defending the line. You're not letting them go past you. You're recovering fumbles. How do you feel about how your team is performing so far as a team and building this up so far?
As a team, we're doing real good. I mean, we've had worse days. Our penalties are minimal. I mean, we can't ask for a better game right now. The more we can do in the second half is just start putting points on the board, offensive and defensive.
Yes, we need to put those points on the board. So head out there and let's get it done.
Thank you.
Thank you.